Pika Pika, guys.
Jimmy Pikachu Choi here. Welcome to Final Strike 95. We're actually relocated this weekend. We're not at Tenpin. Instead, we are actually at Dream Lanes, which is on the east side of Madison. Unfortunately, some jerks took our room already. You know who you are. We don't like you. Anyway, no. Things are going pretty well right now. Here's our group. This is what we do. This is what we love doing. We love gaming. We got some Guilty Gear going on, along with some Tekken. Some Mortal Kombat action is going to happen next, as well as some Street Fighter and King of Fighters. So there's Lolito. Look at Jay, he's so hot. Going up against Bryce and Cheese Stat. Lolito with the sick setup right here. Did they just start? Okay. It's been a while. Okay, it's as good as it's gonna be. Okay.
I thought she wasn't like a real grad, but then it's like I had all the problems with that.
Well, I mean, you have sending heavy facilities.
I'm in a weird boat.
I think she's a fun person to play, but it's not a fun to play. So,
So, I got Johnny Cannon.
We're in everything. Oh, the Hermit Hobo. That's just, this is Tari Tama production. It's terrible. No, it isn't. I just thought, oh, he's never seen it. Yeah. That's what I, that was my mind game.
He was like, he's never seen it before, maybe we might match.
Tom?
Okay.
He didn't bring himself out of that.
Yeah.
was trying to make this.
Hey, Jimmy.
You want us to do all the drive on screen?
I'm in my corner
Most of them have people like saying it like or whatever. It's just a trick. It's just
I have a question.
No, actually, I vote for you.
Also, there's a play online.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, that's
I'm not looking for a Well, then, there we go.
No, it was so good.
Oh, it's not good.
Oh, no.
He looks annoying. It's my character, too.
Yeah. It's not a hard top down.
Wow.
Which is insane.
Oh, I feel like you could have carried that to a wall break there.
I don't have an awful but type of
Fantastic start.
Yo, don't talk to us.
If you're good for,
it's
until it's charging, so you need some more time. We can do a different match versus you.
Yeah,
I said, okay, one more match.
All right, Carl versus Tom.
Oh.
Oh.
Tom versus Carl.
Carl, get up, practice mode.
No.
Get out of practicing. Stop practicing. It's the day of. Get up. We got Tom famous to you against RL, the female player.
The famous Ryu.
Yeah, not the Ryu player, just the famous Ryu. You're Ryu.
Yeah. Ryu from Screamer. Ryu is top.
Ryu is the top.
And then double conversion. You're an Xbox controller, you don't need the adapter. It's an Xbox.
Oh, yeah.
Take it all out.
Wait, in Mortal Kombat 12. I don't know if it is. Because I know, like, John Wick is, and he has
a yeah, they look. I mean, the new Alan Wake looks like.
Yes.
But it just looks like what the actor looks like.
Right. I makes me feel like I somehow messed with the audio and taking this off and off and it ruined something.
It's okay. Hey, it's fine. Not having
long here. Oh, let's go.
I hate one of these.
You gotta play Johnny.
I thought it. I'm still thinking about it. You just
hit Mark Slash.
I remember something. My inverse self, you just watch me like do that fucking page drive.
Miss Spider Dash, that is
cool.
That's true. You're such a man.
Oh, wait, do you want
to
do something?
Yeah, it's very uncharacteristic.
Like, maybe he'll do it this time. I was like,
I was mixing up with Lily, so then I think it looks the wrong way.
Lily's not one you
can, but Lily's good, but I don't think you can fight too. It's like one of those souls. There's a few of the souls I fight too. I don't know if I'm the soul I have, didn't you? Getting into the next match.
Johnny Cash, Kate will run you over with a vehicle.
Oh, no.
Huh?
I've seen that one.
A little bit of a camera showing in his face.
No.
I'm not getting some fresh air from Goldie. I always love this shit.
Oh, that's...
Oh, no, I'm not getting that kind of a wall. So, what's the last one?
I accidentally liked like a lewd picture and I don't like it right away, and then all of a sudden like a week straight of just like I can't even go
on the
okay.
I felt that so much when
you were stuck so far.
I did get out of RC.
Fortnite.
This is sick. That's insane. As the thing we do.
How's the work going for you?
Great. I love my job. I actually, unironically, really like my job.
Yeah.
Nice
change.
IDJS. Doing all that work in the States was actually super
cool. Yeah, they treat you well. Unless you go to like one of those all-time banks.
That kind of makes sense to me.
Yeah, I don't get screamed at all the time.
Yes.
You don't deal with, you don't have shady customers.
Exactly. No.
That's all you had it.
Jay still north is down, still trying to wear a blue and I'm out there trying to play. I'm finding the voices in my head over here.
Hey, you're doing good. Where's Jay?
He went to grab food. But surely someone else could step up for commentary.
Get out there, Bryce.
Bryce coming over here. My grandfather, he's trying to find the phone. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I should have been updating
that. Are you both player one?
Yeah. It's going to be TSAT underscore. Random.
Okay.
Users.
Save. I got that Xbox up here with the tables and adapters. I was actually kind of worried.
You know, I think it's supposed to count because all the DLC is locked.
Oh, okay.
How do we switch it back?
There's a... Is there anything you can plug in with their dads?
No.
We got a keto resident Xbox professional who's in the living room with Xbox showing us what any of the UI is. Jay now coming back looking a little sad and broken.
Everybody's
spot
back?
He is a full-time.
Oh, sure.
I can give him my spot.
No, you stay.
Oh,
that's
good.
What have you been saying in chat? What bombs have you been dropping in open chat?
Probably shouldn't have gotten it.
I don't know.
So,
they had a neon sign like that thing.
If you guys don't hear from me in like 3 hours, I'm probably dead.
Well, you should have really signed a contract before getting on the plane, because we owe you nothing.
I don't have a contract right now. Which is money to be signed. The first teaser show.
They got T-Sat for Randy. T-Sat and Randy are a couple times. I'm going to ask him to say how to but yeah, I'm not over something.
Thank you.
Sean McGee. Wait,
Sean?
Sean. Yes, Sean.
Sean.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm sorry, I'm not.
No, you're good. Jimmy, if you need a second Mortal Kombat setup, my PS5.
Okay, I think we have two right now, so we should be good. We only have like four or five people entering.
Okay, so 20 altogether for both.
Yep, exactly. You need my name card?
Because he's on the Start GG too.
Oh, what's your Start GG name?
NYSDM1.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
NYSDM1. Yeah, sadly, like
told Pepper before, like MK kind of just dies out really fast in Madison.
Wow. No, he was the one. He's the reason I'm here. He got me out of here. We practiced together. So
trying to keep it alive as long as I can.
Well, I hope you guys can.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
it. Yeah, no problem.
Jared, what are we doing today?
I'll play Super Mario Bros. All day.
Okay. Because it would work and like taking care of your mom and all that stuff.
Yeah, and then there's a new wrinkle.
A new what?
A new wrinkle in my name.
What?
Well,
like a guy? Or?
Yeah, and start seeing this guy. I mean, it doesn't mean it's anything serious. You're just seeing him, right? But the thing is, my other friend knows him.
Okay.
And he was interested in me and him.
Look, I don't understand why he wanted you instead of me.
He's not being super nice about that. So I have to wait and see how this goes.
Good luck with that. No, back when my food comes, can you just leave it like up here? Okay, I'll put it like right here. Sorry.
But he was at home right now. So once you have to kind of get Mamba to high road before you
That's right.
You know, you get to
Yeah. How many do we have for Street Fighter so far? Yeah, I played the winner.
We're only at 12.
Okay. The next one, or?
Yeah, right now only 12 today.
We could just do you two guys. I know you
two. Not a huge turnout, but
that's okay.
That's okay.
It's me, Bryce.
I know. All of this stuff. For nothing. That's okay. I can leave around. Whip up a 16-man bracket. No problem.
Okay.
Okay. 5 people. Do you round robin?
I feel like 6 is kind of a bit on the crack.
I just don't care about World Cup.
Oh, I don't either. I've done it like a few times where I ran tournaments that I don't care about. It's not a great like drag.
Yeah. Let them do it.
And you and our LLM.
10, but we have like two new faces for both.
Let me not have converted all over.
I think they're doing
it all. Previously, we had RL, Kido,
okay, five.
Thomas,
I think I'm just gonna. I mean, it's only 10 matches total, so.
So they move by each other.
I'm not gonna take it too long.
Hey, get your revenge for.
I just wanna play. I got everything. I'm a Street Fighter also. Donating to the bracket.
Wow, you
hey, it's a fair game.
I might
play it also for that.
He is free, so
I'm alright with Dalton. You can kill me for
someone else.
Dalton scares me. If you just play the normal way Dalton's supposed to be played, I can't deal with it. Like, I just get so impatient that I just make mistakes because I'm chasing Dalton. Because Dalton just doesn't attack, gets his hit, then just like backs away, and you chase him all the way to the other side, and then he goes the other way.
Yeah.
Like, you do that, I'm free. I can't do it.
Just do the shoot. Just flip and counter hit me. Get on top.
I tried to Hazan shoot on you with one of your other characters, and you didn't even block it. You just anti-aired me before that. I'm like, oh, that's the thing. Fuck.
Yeah, Dalton's jab would do that, though. I think I probably did that. Yeah, but Dalton's a stand jab. I won't be able to get a juggle off of it.
Okay.
And if I do, I'm sorry.
No,
because I'll try it, but I don't think it'll work.
No, seriously, that's the perfect anti-tipping. If you just have the lead and you turtle away, and you literally make me run to my defeat. Like, I'll just kill myself by running into random stuff.
But the problem is like Dalsum is too much fun to hit long combos.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna go in.
You're going all in.
I mean, I usually way more.
Okay.
Mortal Kombat! Alright guys, time to test your might. We're doing a 5-person round robin. Everything's gonna be 2 out of 3. First match, we're gonna have Randy and Pepper. And NYSMV1 or something, right? NYSVM1, sorry. You're gonna fight me. Okay. Alright, time to lose in Mortal Kombat.
Is it just Street Fighter left?
Yep, it's Street Fighter left.
I actually have numbers if you want to fill them up.
So
I have all the numbers 1 through actually like 20 something, but I have the numbers here.
I can pull that.
Okay, thank you. Okay, time to lose in Mortal Kombat, guys. I don't mind. Don't worry, I'm free in this game, so.
So am I, so that's why.
BS. He's already hyping you up, so. He hyped you up last turn. Oh,
he's first offline a bit, so I'm a noob then.
Whatever. Being humble, we like that. That's what champions are like. I only play, my games are Tekken and.
I thought you were going crazy.
Oh, I was going easy.
Do you play tournaments like besides the one like most
yeah, like you go to Combo Breaker, which is in Chicago, and Frosty Fosties. Since I'm really old nowadays, I kind of don't play as many games and travel as much as I'd like to anymore. But Chicago is good enough. Like they have two really solid majors there. And so
because it's offline, I think that's why it's making me go through this.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Can I add it? Do you play any other games besides Mortal Kombat? Or
I used to play a lot of like Street Fighter and a lot of
After I tried the Super Fighters 2, I was not good at Super Fighters at all. Mm-hmm. I played a little bit of where I was the best at losing it. And I'm not good.
I like the modesty. Maybe you can start something with another one. Let's get out of here.
One of my homies, why he was like, you know how it goes. He was like, let me know how it goes, and if you get washed, I'll come play there, come with you. Like,
oh, so you have to purposely get washed then, so he'll come over. I'm a bare minimum guy right now with 2D, so I try to find the easiest stuff, but I don't even know like the hardest combos. I just have like a 300 combo, and like that's good enough for me. I know like you can do like 400 or 450 or stuff like that. I can't do that. One of our friends, he's not here today, but he played Raiden last time, and I'm like, I don't think I like this game anymore.
Rain is definitely.
Like, just the number of times he just rebounded and bounced me, and then juggled, assist, and then got me back in the air, and then rebounced me up in the air again. Oh, great. This is how it goes. This is how you play the game.
No, the game is definitely like. What game was it?
I don't really care. I would play Sonya if she was in the game, but they don't have it. But. I don't actually do my cameo.
Do you like just jump into these games so there's not enough people to play them? Like,
I just like to support that group for like a month or two, and then it's up to them to actually continue gathering people for their own players, for their own game.
I'll definitely get so wide because you guys are really good at what you're doing.
Yeah, because my focus is always Tekken and Soul Calibur. Like, I don't actually. I mean, I care about our group and stuff, but like my main focus are those two games.
Yeah, exactly.
But right now, everyone's all about Guilty Gear Strive and Street Fighter, so I'm here to try and support them as much as possible. I hate losing, but I don't like losing still. But I haven't put in the time for these games, so I had to think if I remember my fatality. I like doing fatality.
No,
I'm not like I'm a bad type of gamer for MK.
No, I feel it. I got you. I definitely am the type of person. If I get the chance to do a duel in a little bit, then I'll get the chance to do it.
Please go ahead and do a fatality. I don't mind. I like
it. I don't even know fatality is like that. I'm like, when I put online, I'm like, I don't even have to. Oh, it's that me and Abdul, so it's not available.
Oh, shit. No, it's on our. Do you want to use the other?
No, that's. And, I'm going to get quiet now. I'm not that good, maybe.
Good news, you see? That's that fun.
Exactly.
As long as. If I can get damage. Wow. Okay, he's still flying. What did I do?
That's his parry. If I touch you, you would have freeze me. You could have punched me.
Oh, good one. I don't know what to do.
That's the only one I can. If you mash the buttons on the side like this, you can. Like,
does it do a little bit more damage?
Yeah.
Like, in Marvel?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. That's the same. Like, if you mash it also as an opponent, it'll do less damage, so you have a chance to.
Oh.
I don't know if it's at least. Oh, I could have looked.
That's cool.
Oh, that's funny. That was good. That was a main objective for
that? That was main objective. I didn't know they had an up block.
Yeah. This is like where you gotta watch it out because if you like on any overhead you can do that. And it'll punish you every time. Like you block it. It's still scary, oh my gosh. I feel like if you played that all, you would be pretty good, honestly. You know, like, basically, like, movement stuff, you're a lot better than I was when I first started out.
I don't play it. That was fun, though. Good stuff. So, how much can you actually do normally with Johnny Cage, combo-wise, like, damage-wise?
Like a basic, like, 10-hit combo can get, like, 35.
So 350?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's three. I just like it. Yeah. If you just do like his knee, like the knee I was doing, and then like follow it up with like the second part of it, and go to extender and just do like 212, and then what would that be?
Well, you're doing another string. I have not learned that string that
well. No, you have been doing the.
Well, no, you're doing the forward.
4-3-2. That's
forward.
The.
Square. So forward one.
Oh, you're talking about the elbow?
You're doing like that elbow.
Oh, forward three, one.
Two something.
Yeah,
forward
four.
Forward
1-2-4.
Yeah.
And like, then you do that. You can do that again. And then if you just shout it off that alone, that's like 30% right there.
I should have known that. Well, 2-1-2 was like the easiest mix up for me. I'm like 2-1-2 or 2-1-4.
But no, like if you like 2-1-4 is actually as high as like damage. Like if you get 2-1-4, then you get the extension off of that. Yeah. That's as high as damage you double. Then you do more damage when you're on the ground actually.
Yeah.
Uh huh. So I usually just like jump 2 and then go back to 2-1-2 and then I just do like stand 4 and a shadow kick and that's pretty good. Mm-hmm. Pretty sexy too actually.
Yeah. Plus, I don't know how to do, like, well, the star thing, like, filling the star gauge like I showed you.
Sure. I assume, like, whenever you start, you always have last.
Usually I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, because he's perfectly naked.
Well, with this one, you actually, like get his, like, star meter, like, as quick as possible, you would probably want to put on glasses.
He needs glasses?
For one of his, or, like, yeah, actually, for one of his most safe way to gather star power, like, in his game and at the end of the combo, is, like, this little, it actually is, like, really glasses right there. But you get it 3 times. It's, fast forward one. Okay. No, not back forward. Back down.
Oh, like this ball breaker?
Yeah, but then you just hold L2 instead and amplify. But you need the glasses for it to like spell out.
So is your L2 the meter? Is that your meter? Or L2? Or?
Oh, no, this is L2 is like a flip stance.
That actually means something in this game. I thought.
Oh, you also can delay wake up with it too. If you just hold down and delay wake up, that's how you delay.
No, I was just under the impression you were doing like ball breaker into R2.
Oh,
no. Okay.
But then, like, being like. So, like, the safest way to like get it in a combo is to like, go off of a standing floor. I'm still loud and I might smoke over.
Alright. Interesting.
And then just for a reminder, you gotta do the same thing every single time for
to do like the three shadow kicks?
Yeah, you have to do the same shadow kick and do it three times.
What was that?
And if you do like 100% one, you can't do a follow up. Like, if you do two shot kicks, you do enough ones. You can do like up, like his combo summer into like a shadow kick, then do enough ones. Like,
okay.
To get real.
That's interesting.
Nice.
Well, I like the humor with the character.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
The way they made him. Especially like when he does his selfie fatality.
Oh, I love that.
I mean, that's just like genius. Okay, sure.
No.
Randy. I'll have you fight Randy.
Okay. Oh, right.
Randy!
I'm with Circle.
Time to get destroyed. Oh, it's okay. We're very casual in this game.
Let's go, Randy.
Yeah.
2-0.
You won?
Yeah.
Nice.
That man, he was.
What?
I was logged in as a. I'm logged in as.
Your guest?
Yeah. Because I was the guest.
Circle.
Guess,
but they're all circles!
Oh, you beat Jared?
I'm not actually.
Oh, no. Oh, right here.
Oh, I'm pretty sure. Are we going to tournament? Or we do local?
Oh, just do local.
Local?
Yeah.
I think I did tournament.
I'm out.
Seriously?
That's
different.
know how he's doing his fatalities?
His fatalities?
Yeah.
No.
Jimmy does.
Oh, I don't. He was. He almost used one of those.
Yeah.
Yeah,
where's my boy? Here's
I try to do like just a combination, right? Now. How long have you been coming to the tournament?
I've been coming for a long time.
Is Mortal Kombat your main game?
No, it's mostly Tekken and Soul Calibur.
Oh, you play Soul Calibur?
Yeah.
Who's your main?
Yoshi.
Oh, that's
cool. And Cassandra. Or I play Volvo sometimes.
Yeah, I've heard of them. I tried playing Soul Calibur, it's pretty intense. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to watch you play Soul Calibur or something.
Fuck, you created over.
I mean, we're gonna be playing it here when his fiance gets here. I'm gonna play with her.
Oh, sounds good.
So if you guys are still around, you might watch me play with her.
Yeah. Actually, so I've won one lost for. I got some pointers for you. Can you play these?
Oh man,
so I'll be playing against Jimmy and Adam, and then it'll probably be you again in the finals. I'm trying to make some practice up on the game. Unless there's somebody else. Who's the first game? Oh, seriously?
Yeah. I'm like,
I care if you do or don't know. I'm there.
You're killing that line so far.
No reptile.
How are you?
I was long enough to get one. Was it super easy? Was it just a button?
The jumping was screwed. So Gear doesn't have any moves that I can make.
What happened to the up talking?
Yeah, I gotta be on. It's less jumping and attacking and more like neutral jumping and then doing like the floor.
Yeah.
You
do the song? No. I'm so sad because me and Jimmy were singing for like actually 3 minutes and like, what am I doing? And I was like, oh, what the fuck? So she's like, oh, do you want me to do something?
Nah, no.
You had to like go in a story mode.
Exactly.
Oh God, I hate it. Thank you.
Let's go. Let's go.
Me and you.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
How do I disconnect?
What was your score?
Me against.
Oh, we were playing.
We were just.
You were not playing. Yeah.
Two.
Two. One.
Thank you.
What'd you do?
2-0. I got around each time, man. Stop right there. I tried to up block.
Dude, literally the exact same thing.
He's good. He's got a good Tanya.
He's good.
I still... So I think it's me and you in the semis then.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do it. We should go and find that setup. We can wait for that one. We can wait. We can wait. Yeah, let's do it. I know, bro.
That's so good.
I can't. You're 2-1, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
I got 2-0.
Yeah.
Gotta beat that.
Well, I think he's... You beat me, you... Jimmy, he's got a
Randy. So I think he just, like, won. You know, 20 seconds. I know. I saw the hands on your head afterwards, and I was like,
Have you activated the star?
Okay. It's back down 4-4.
I choose to not
I don't like control. I don't want to play it. So I'm
thank you. Oh, nice. This is fire! Yeah, that's terrible. I'm going to go over here. Oh, I was just clapping.
Oh, is that?
I don't know if it's recording or not.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
If it's
is
not
recording. Yeah.
Oh, it is? Oh.
No worries.
Dude, come on! This setup is cursed!
Beautiful lag is actually
I see. Solid system. Not a solid
I've seen the reptile player. I haven't seen the Raiden player.
Did we have a Raiden?
I hate making mistakes. Oh my
God. I feel that. Are you just gonna practice?
I agree.
Oh yeah.
Alright man, you ready?
Where is my back?
I'll hit the PS ball.
Oh, I did that job! Oh, yeah.
He's hit a square.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm not good enough to come here yet.
No, you totally are.
Valley.
Started choking.
Valley.
Where's my back tank?
I'll block this back, actually. It's my favorite
record. This is going to be a match between Thirsty Fist versus S1 in Street Fighter 6. Okay.
Oh,
What are we kind of weird? What are the people so eagerly?
What are we going to play photo of?
Oh, I did not mean to do level 3. I did not mean to do level 3. So, the guy that used to win fighters all the time played me too. So, I'm resolved as well. Okay, that's not right. I thought you were going to
Marissa's online. There's like every single one of her hits like Drina Drive or something.
I mean, I think most people's. Yeah, it does. It does drain a lot of dragon.
Is it like it's most of her, like it's all of her normals, right? Or is it just like her command normals? The command normals are.
Okay. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't get to fight a lot of Marissa's.
It's just like. There was this one Marissa I fought online. Like, they were at the station. But they just didn't move. They scared the shit out of me. Yeah. Like, what is they doing? What are they thinking?
Yeah.
What are they thinking?
I mean, they got that defensive thing too, so if you like attack it too, they should all be
able to do it. Oh, I'm so.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of things. Like, especially that charge punch has like one hit of ground, so if you try to attack into it,
just goes through it, yeah. But yeah, just like when she just did it, she was just standing there. What the fuck do I do?
And she gets close, she has a command throw, you know?
So oh, God. It's really dangerous. I've seen that command throw, it's seen the shit out of me.
Talk about Superman punch thing. Doesn't have
oh, shit.
Well, so it does actually. It's great for like going past fireballs and stuff like that. I think that's jump there too.
Well, in fucking Jury's case, it doesn't matter. Mine's fucking low profile. So like, you do have like, oh.
That too.
Oh, I'm about to get a fucking fist in the face.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I can't.
somebody order a pizza.
What number?
And we miss it so often. Actually, what are you doing?
Mac, we need your assistance. Mac and me. We need your assistance on this. Just that every time we go to the player select, he does all the things but then I got space. But then when I go to selection space, it resets. Really? To versus. Okay, next.
There you go. That'll work.
I don't know. Never seen that before.
You were definitely a want test for buttons.
Is
it not going?
No. Well, maybe it doesn't need the problem. Because it wasn't.
Out of here by 10 tonight,
so make sure you get as many games in as possible. Thank you.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Jimmy, you gotta see how I got you.
Oh, Nail biter.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It should be. Okay. All right. That was a hell of a set.
Thank you, bro. Man, I gotta switch my play style up on the fly.
Like, you know,